Defense Minister Manohar Parrikar has said 100% indigenization in defense production will not be feasible and achieving 70% self-sufficiency will be considered a high-level achievement.
Achieving 100% is not possible because the defense requirements have two basic constraints. One is it is very small in number. So sometime economically it may not be possible or desirable also to manufacture certain components of it, particularly electronic component, in very small number. If you have to manufacture them, the cost would be too big. So certain component need not, when they are particularly available on the open market, and should not be manufactured here. Instead of that, we can buy them and keep them in stock if required for the 3 years or 5 years.